I caught up with my girl's face today, the free choice, and also the lining of the main design. I caught back up on that, I was pretty behind with that. And I've done I got the 2013 fix as well. Yeah, but I've caught up and been a pretty good day so far. Hope I just kill it by the end of this. Yeah, sweet.
So today's day three. I've had a pretty, very busy morning. This is my last day on my final project, on the big project, and I have only got 2.5 hours left this afternoon to finish it. I've still got to finish the wiring, test it electrically, and commission it and everything, and start bracketing all my stuff to make it all look nice. So, but at the moment I'm on target, so it's looking pretty good, pretty happy with how I'm going. So yeah, it's all good.
We're halfway through day three of competition here in Leipzig at the 42nd World Skills Competition. Some of our competitors like Lachlan, our welder, and Jesse, our cook, are finished for the day, but others such as Brett behind me here, well, he's not behind me here, he must have raced off to a machine to do some of his cutting. They've still got probably 3 or 4 hours to go before they finish day three. Traditionally, day three is probably the toughest day for them all. They're very fatigued, it's been three tough days of competition, but mentally they're also exhausted. So it's real important for all the support group around here to make sure that they stay focused and keep their energy levels up. It's been a good 3 days of competition so far. As with any competition, there's ups and downs, but they're more ups than downs. We're looking forward, we're looking confident, and we're hopeful that come presentation ceremony night, we're going to receive some good news that we can share with you all back home in Australia. Until then, it's head down, bum up as they say, and they've really got to focus all their energies to bring it across the finish line.
are sharp.